Okay, so what I wanted to review with you is just going to be the STAIRS. And so as you remember, we have two acronyms that will be helpful. The GAS when you go in ascending the stairs, and the SAG when you're descending stairs. The GAS is gonna stand for good, affected, and sticks or device. The SAG is gonna be the sticks or device, and the affected and good. Now, let me just demonstrate those patterns, then we'll get to where we have a railing and how that might change the scenario. So when you are using the GAS, let's say that I have a left-sided knee pain, then I can, you know, go through that acronym. Good would be my right leg, affected would be the left side, and then the sticks would be my device. And then as I'm sagging, as I have to sag down with that same acronym, I can do the device, and then my affected, and then the good, or the unaffected. Now, think about what's happening when you're doing that. You have your unaffected leg doing all the work. It's going to be helping to step you up, and it's going to be controlling the lower down. So those concentric and eccentric contractions of that unaffected extremity are going to be working to support us. Now, when your patient has a stairwell that has a railing, maybe there's going to be a left-sided railing, a right-sided railing, or even a bilateral railing. Consider that railing. Is it mounted properly? Is it going to be something that's nice and safe and stable? Or is it going to be, you know, poorly mounted, improperly mounted, and unstable? If it's mounted well and it's, you know, there to support your patient, it's probably going to be more stable than the device that they're holding, like the single point cane. So you're going to want to use the railing. If I am having a right-sided knee pain and I have my cane positioned opposite, but yet I have a left-sided railing, I would just move my device so I can have that railing. And then I would follow the acronym. And so, again, right-sided knee pain scenario, I could go up with my good, my affected, and then my device. Good, affected, device. And then having that same scenario of right-sided knee pain using the railing, I would just have the device, the affected, and then the unaffected or the good. Device, affected, unaffected, or good. So that's going to be a nice review of just the GAS and SAG.